to it to the Mayfield News. My name is Valasia.
And my name is Rihanna. Today is March 10th, and we only have 2 days before the social studies book. Thank you, and now for our pledge and belief statement.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our belief statement.
We, the students of Mary Ford Elementary, believe we should be responsible for our actions, treat others with respect and dignity, and strive daily to be the best we can be.
I'd like to wish the following students happy birthday. Jakaya in fifth grade birthday was on the 7th. Malachi in third grade birthday was on the 8th. Antonio in fourth grade, whose birthday was on the 10th, which is today. Javea, who's in Miss Taylor's class, whose birthday is also today on the 10th.
Happy birthday, Giants and Scholars!
Thank you. Now to Landy for lunch and weather.
Hello, my name is Landy, and I'm your daily reporter. Today, weather is 73 at 0% of rain. Today for lunch, we'll be having BBQ plate, which is barbecue, Italian rub wings, pizza kit, and baked potatoes. Thank you. And now for a special health update.
It's a word you might have heard at school or online or on TV. He might have the coronavirus. OMG. Wait, what is that? This coronavirus is a newly discovered virus, and it causes a disease called COVID-19. In some parts of the world, it has made lots of people sick. Here are some facts about the coronavirus. Corona is Latin for crown, and under a microscope, these viruses look like a crown with tiny blobs sticking out. A lot of symptoms are similar to the flu, which you might have had before. A dry, itchy cough, fever, and it's kind of hard to breathe. Most people who have gotten sick with this coronavirus had had a mild case, and there aren't a lot of cases in kids. If kids do get the virus, it tends to be very mild. Mild means not very strong. People who are much older or who already have health problems are more likely to get sicker with coronavirus. If anyone gets sick and feels like they might have the coronavirus, they can immediately call their doctors and get help. In the U.S., we don't have a lot of coronavirus cases. Medical people are tracking the disease very carefully and are trying to make sure it doesn't spread. Anything you might be confused or worried about, don't be afraid to ask someone you trust. There are some things you can do to protect yourself, your family, and friends from getting sick. Number one, wash your hands often. Use soap and water. Wash for at least 20 seconds. If it helps, sing the ABCs while you do it. That's about 20 seconds. Wash after using the bathroom or being in public spaces like the bus or playground. Or two, sneeze into your elbows. Coronavirus is believed to be spread through little droplets of fluid from your lungs. If you need to sneeze into your elbows, you can prevent germs from going into the air and onto your hands. Number three, avoid touching your face. Don't pick your nose, don't touch your mouth, don't rub your eyes. These are the places where germs enter our bodies. It's very important to remember that this kind of virus can affect anybody. It doesn't matter where you come from or what country your parents are from. Just because someone looks different or talks differently doesn't mean that they are at a higher risk of getting the coronavirus or spreading it. And don't forget, there are a lot of helpers out there who are working to protect you. It is not your job to worry. But seriously though, please wash your hands.
Let's go! Chocolate and vanilla! Good behavior, Stella! Stupid and cold! 125!
Savages World, and we picked six names off camera. So these are the six names that we each got two, and if you got caught, you got your name in here. And if you get picked out these six, come down and get your prize.
And the winners are first, Davion Graham in third grade, Adriana Mack in third grade.
I have Rich Cooper in third grade, and I have Kalia Anderson in fourth grade.
I have Royalty Mollard in second grade, and Serenity Davis in second grade.
Congratulations! Thank you for tuning in to the Main Phone News. Remember to be respectful, responsible, and ready to learn. Have a great day!